Mike Morgan.
Let's get you updated on your weekend, Oklahoma weather-wise, and also for our chance of snow a little bit later on. Outside tonight, skies are clear and temperatures are cool. We have a bit of a south breeze out there. Temperatures drifting on off. Let's take a look at our metro readings right now. And we're in the upper 30s to the lower 40s, kind of heavy jacket weather out there. Skies will stay clear tonight, and there's no chance of any precipitation. We'll be clear in the morning as well to kick off your Saturday morning. Changes, though, will roll in pretty quickly late in the day tomorrow from a storm system now down in Mexico. That will travel. It's fairly weak, but that'll travel right across Oklahoma, and that'll be late tomorrow in the day into tomorrow evening, tomorrow night, ending on Sunday morning, and it will give us just a little bit of a dust settler of some scattered rainfall. Tonight, clear skies, 32 degrees here in Oklahoma City, and we'll start the day tomorrow with sunshine. It'll be 60 degrees, but that 60 degrees may not feel quite that mild because the wind will be very, very strong. Southerly winds at 20 to 30 miles an hour, so fire danger elevated across our state. We sure need some moisture. And here's the rainfall for tomorrow night. About a tenth of an inch here in Oklahoma City, not much more than a dust settler, but it'll rain for a few hours during the overnight hours. And I think that rain comes into Oklahoma City at about 10 p.m. tomorrow evening. Any late Saturday evening plans, you might have a little bit of light rain as it comes on through, but it again will be gone by Sunday morning. Now, let's jump way ahead to very late next week. A very strong front, easily the strongest of the season so far, comes in Thursday, midday to late afternoon of next week. Driving northerly winds bring down some Arctic air for a change late Thursday into Friday. And by late Friday into Saturday, there may be some snow around. And this is still a fluid situation. Jet stream still changing. It is still about 7 days away, but 8/10 of an inch of snow for Oklahoma City. Again, the timeline is going to be Friday night into Saturday, a week from tomorrow, about a week from right now. So Christmas Day, it looks cold. There's a 20. I have a 20% chance of snow for Christmas Day, 18 for a low, 35 degrees for a daytime high temperature. In the meantime, after overnight rain tomorrow night, 60 degrees, windy tomorrow. Sunday looks cloudy after the rain moves by, kind of chilly. And then next week for shoppers, 58 on Monday, 61 for Tuesday. Rain Tuesday night ending Wednesday morning, and then sharply colder by late Thursday after 63, 37 Friday, 35 Saturday, 32 Christmas Eve, and 35 on Christmas Day with very slight snow chances. Linda, I just have to tell you, 25 years, almost to the very day, you and I have worked together. And that makes about 18,000 newscasts.
About that many.
Yeah. And the storm center's in the studio. And I can tell viewers, Oklahomans, that not because she had to, because she wanted to, she fact-checked and error-checked. Not that she had to, she wanted to, every single newscast by hand before she came on the air to you, and she still does it today. The second thing I got to tell viewers is somehow you beat me to the garden specials at Home Depot on a Saturday morning. I don't know how that happens.
Because I get up earlier.
Right. You're quick to the punch.
I'll save some for you next time.
She may be driving
a pleasure, Linda.
Thank you.
The gang chipped in, bought you a few things for your retirement. Yes, we
Which
know.
Which part of the gang?
Well, we know you like to garden. So we're going to give you this.
Oh, that's very nice.
Now, be gentle. We spent $3.95 on that.
Okay.
Okay. Do we have time for the others? Okay, we're going to come back and give you some more.
I can't
wait. We'll be right back.